Today we're going to cook Cupaty, Caucasian style. We'll need liver or veal, cow heart, and ox kidneys. We'll soak them in warm water beforehand. Slice liver into big pieces. Cut hard into four pieces. Put kidneys into the same pot. Pour 4 liters of about homemade wine. Let's wait until it starts to boil. Cut everything into small pieces. Pour 1 liter of sunflower oil into a cooking pot. Put onion there. Then put our mixture. Add 4 cloves of garlic. Add some salt and some pepper. Add spice for Cupaty. It's called kandari, and it grows here in the mountain area. Stew it for about 30 minutes. Take a well-cleaned intestine and put it on a meat grinder head. Put your sausage on a grill Shell's grill chimney for Cupaty to get smoked. This glass of homemade dry wine I raise to you, that you have love and understanding in your families. Cheers.